Greek people. It's the coconut kids. Peaches. Today we're going to be testing out these candies. Sour candies. This one is, I'm going to leave it a surprise for when I'm actually tasting them. So we're going to do that. We post every Saturdays and Sundays. So let's jump right into it. Okay, first we have the Sour Punch Bites. That's what it looks like. Oh, I'm so not. My unicorn. If you're wondering, it's a fingerling. Yeah.
They smell so sour.
These are really good. Never mind. They're really sour. They're good after. And I could keep on eating those. Next we have Trolla. I don't know. Trolla Sour Bright Sauce. This one looks way more sour than this one, but this one was really sweet. Then it kicked into the sourness. It's a sloth. See, that one didn't really look like sloth. This is what a sloth looks like. I'm gonna eat the two good flavors. The sloths are kind of good, but then at the end the sour came, but sloths get a thumb up, negative thumbs up.
With your mouth closed.
Next we have Airheads Extreme Sour Flavor. I'm not happy about this one. It's hard candy. Just from looking at it, sour. They weren't bad at first, but now they're probably like the worst one. Next we have Airibo, I think. Sour Gold Bear. I'm gonna go for this cute little one. The white stuff is called malic acid, the sourest stuff in the world. These are really hard to get. So it's harder than the actual hard candy. They're sour, But I don't really like the flavor.
Which was the most sour? The gummies, bears?
Wait, I'm gonna taste them. These are really... Okay.
The extreme sourfuls. Which one tasted the best? The sour bright sloths.
My mom is with me. So, bye. See you next time. I'm gonna enjoy some sloths.